What's up guys, Peacemaker here, and today we are playing on Farming Simulator 2015, and I want to let you guys know that I've bought in a couple new things, like the cedar, and when we find it, this new truck with the fertilizer tank on the back of it, because I would have showed you that, but my recording software failed to work, or it got corrupted, so that's why I wasn't able to record that of me buying it and getting the fields prepared for harvest. So today we are gonna harvest the fields though, so let's get going. Alright, we're gonna get this guy started on this small field. Now, this might be me, but it seems a little bit jittery today, my recording software or my computer. So, sorry if it's a little bit slow. I just want to let you guys know that. My apologies and all that. So, yeah. Oh, and I want to let you guys know that I am still going to be posting this playlist or this map. But when FS17 comes out, I will be recording that, and I might continue this. Just want to let you guys know that. Alright. Let's take this to field 24, and we'll start harvesting that. And we'll get in the trucks and get them placed. Let's get you unfolded then. I thought I unfolded you, but that's right. Oh, and I am thinking about either saving up some more money, or we're gonna either save up money and then buy a new plow, or I mean buy a plow, or save up for a new tractor. Sorry if I'm quiet tonight. I mean right now. It is nighttime where I'm living, and I don't want to wake up anybody in the house, so, yeah. What do I need this guy? And I do want to say this, I've put a couple new mods that you've already seen. What is it called? Manual ignition mod, so, yeah. Let's go. Alright, let's get to that bigger harvester and we're gonna unload. Ooh, they're both on the wrong side. Alright, let's turn around. We'll wait for this guy and then we'll unload him. Hopefully my microphone is at a good volume. Let me check if the sound's down in game. Yep, it is. Hopefully it is. It sounds pretty loud in my headphones, so. Alright. And I'm thinking pretty soon here, we're gonna go investigate. Not investigate. We're gonna get some stuff for baling. Or for collecting grass, so we can start getting to animals. So, yeah. Alright. Alright. Doing pretty good so far. I'm hoping that we get all the field harvest done so that I can start getting ready to work on getting the fields prepared. So. Alright. Alright, we're gonna wait down here for that harvester to come back down so we can unload it. Let's see what level it's at. 3. That's pretty good. Let's hop back in this truck. I'm a little tired. I'm hoping that I get this video uploaded tonight too and record some more. It's really late, but I'm fine with staying up really late. So, yeah. That's what my plan is right now. I'm so excited though for Farming Simulator 17. I've not watched any of like people's episodes, like Daggering or Gunning Gamers. So I've just been waiting because I want to experience it fresh. So I'm really excited for it. Let's back out and we'll get, if we can hurry, we'll get this harvester unloaded. There we go. Popping in reverse. Let's get this combine unloaded over here. Get this guy unloaded. I just noticed that one side has only one mirror. Huh. right, we're gonna unload in this truck too. Alright, let's drive this harvester up to the field. Get this guy started. Let's get that pipe out and we'll start unloading. Let's drive up to that field. Let's get you started and unloaded. Here we go. There we go. flash drive into that field. Oops. Oh, shoot. All right, almost done. this episode's gonna be a little bit longer, but hopefully that's fine. I just want to finish this field off camera, so. I mean, on camera, so. Almost done, and then I'm gonna end the episode. So, off camera, I will start. I will put the grain in the silos, and then next episode, we will either sell it or save it and get the fields ready for planting, cultivating, and planting. So. So, this has been Peacemaker 1844, signing out. Peace.